What's up, Squealer Squad? I'm Squealer. And today, I thought that we would watch some TikToks that combust with Vine energy. I have seen other YouTubers do this in the past, and I was thinking to myself, and you just know, hey, I'm an original YouTube creator. Why don't I react to some TikToks? Because that has not been done before. So anyway, I did watch 407 react to TikToks, but I enjoyed it. I really did. I loved it. I was like, you know, I need to do that for my channel. It hasn't been done. But the only TikToks that I actually have reacted to on my channel is my TikToks. And I know you guys don't want to see that. So I just thought that I would go on YouTube and look up TikToks that are way better than mine. So why don't we go on ahead and just get right into the video. So, yeah.
You see, e-boys get girls. I get bullied at school.
Good morning, y'all. 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 Good morning, y'all.
Hold on a minute. Hold on. That should be better. Oh my god!
Leave it!
Oh my god! It's Jacksepticeye! It's actually him! He's on TikTok! Oh my god! Oh my Christ. Oh my god. Why are we so stupid? <sighs> 2020 is really going downhill.
Super Mario Brothers.
Oh my god.
My daughter is her favorite, so
up here, I will kill your child, then kill
them. Let me take it to the max.
Okay. Where is this going? Oh my god! Oh my god! If this is the way our generation acts, we're so screwed. Oh, you know how people say that children are the future? Chief called, he said that ain't it. Oh boy. I'm only 2 minutes into this video and I'm already losing brain cells. Oh my Christ. Same, brother. Where are you going with this? Okay.
Hello, hello. I'm not where I'm supposed to be. I hope that you'll miss me. Because it makes me feel young.
So this is what I spend my money on.
I've seen this video. Several times. Right. Hold on. I'm already too late on this, but for those of you who are headphone users, you might want to turn down your audio. Ah! I need that in my life.
Convinced me to buy that. He had me squeeze it all the way down in the store. And it did that. And I almost peed myself. So I was like, alright, I gotta get it. And he said that it could last up to 45 seconds. So I highly recommend getting a freaking big ass chicken.
Oh, he's on the roof! We just seen this! What's going on? Oh my god. Oh my Christ. Oh no! Jesus! But yo, anyway. Same! My voice cracked. But yeah, same. Oh my god. Well, that's valuable. Oh my god. Oh my god. Cat was losing it. What?
You grab a bar of soap and draw a circle around your face in the mirror. Like that. And then you back up.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Bro, I need to see that again. Bruh. Oh my god. Ooh, I got chills now. Good god. Oh my Christ. Literally. Please eat it. Please, please eat it. Please fall over. Dang.
You little shit. I know you ate all of your sister's food. Look how thick you are. You walk into a room and your ass walks in 5 minutes later. You're huge.
Oh, girl. Thick. Oh, my Christ. No! Sorry about that, guys. Ad. That's my current mood right now. That appears to be all the time that we have for today. Thank you guys so much for watching this video and coming along in this journey and losing your brain cells with me. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and make sure to hit the notification bell because it will let you know the next time I upload a video, which will probably be in a couple of weeks. Because it's usually how it is. So, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you all in the next one. See ya!